Breaking news, we have an update now on the accident that we told you about earlier in the show on I-10, on the I-10 off-ramp near Cortaro Farms. Officials tell us that a small SUV rolled several times, injuring three people. Two women in that accident have been transported to the hospital with life-threatening injuries, and a man in the vehicle suffered minor injuries. The roads, though, have since been cleared, and traffic is now back to normal.